Adriana, have you started counting down how many days of school the seniors have left?
Yes, I started that the first day of school.
Well, how many days are left?
25 days after today.
Wow, that's crazy. Let's all stand up and honor America as we recite the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Baseball is at home today along with both boys and girls JV golf. Good luck, everyone. Dakota County Technical College will be here on Wednesday at 10 a.m. The U.S. Navy will be here on Wednesday during the lunch hours. Congratulations to April Students of the Month, Art Megan Vikla, Otto Isaac Ferendorf, Business Hartman Sadusky, Facts Mariah O'Day, Tech Ed Jordan Klein, Language Arts Samantha Fletcher, Math Abby Vozeska, Music Alexis Everson, Fayed / Health Carolina Geiger, Science Emily Wondra, Social Studies Trevor Plesnik, World Language Faith Francis. Now let's break for the public and service announcement.
Andrew, give me some pretzels.
No, go find your own.
Come on, just give me some pretzels.
No, I haven't frickin' ate anything today.
Bullying here at New Prague is becoming an increasing problem. We have kids here like Andrew that are getting slammed against lockers on the daily. The simple passing time between classes has been hard for some students. Standing alone against bullying is a tough task. Not even Andrew can do it by himself.
I'm sick of bullying!
So let's help out Andrew New Prague. Take the stand against bullying so we can end this war forever.
Girls interested in summer tennis opportunities should visit the New Prague Community Education website or New Prague High School Girls Tennis website for more information. Contact Coach Borwage. Seniors, make sure you pay your $30 graduation fee as soon as possible. Also, scholarships from your college that you would like mentioned at Honors Night, bring a copy to Ms. Turek by May 3rd. And finally, if you would like to add pictures to the DVD, A Flash from the Past for the class of 2016, bring in older pictures, either printed out or JPEGs on a CD. Order forms for the DVDs are available in the office. Attention students, please fill out a transportation request form on the New Prague School's website. The form is very simple and takes only a few minutes. It is also extremely important that those that do not need transportation fill out the form as well. This will help the transportation department make more efficient bus routes with less crowding for next school year. What's for lunch, Kayla?
Today in the cafeteria, serving up hard shell beef taco, romaine lettuce, diced tomatoes, salsa, diced onion, sour cream, black beans, peaches, and milk, or deli bar and pasta bar.
We want to wish a happy birthday to Zachary Shurek.
Make it a great week, New Prague.
And remember, tomorrow the seniors don't have school for the ACT. Juniors, we feel your pain.
Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days. One, two, three, four. Everybody makes mistakes. Everybody has those days.
Oh, yeah.
Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
That's right.
Everybody makes mistakes.
Uh-huh.
Everybody has those days. Everybody knows what I'm talking about. Everybody gets that way.
Yeah.
Sometimes I'm in a jam. I've gotta make a plan.